What is your full name?
My name is Simranpreet Kaur.
How may I address you?
You can call me as Simran.
Tell me about your hometown.
I belong to Patiala and I've been living there for past 30 years. It is my hometown and my native place is also renowned for various historical places that serves as tourist attraction, and it is also known as the Royal City of Punjab.
Do you work or study?
Well, I work for a MNC company termed Deloitte, and I have been working there since a year. So I work there as a business analyst.
What kind of job do you have?
I have a sitting job basically, and I have all my work on computer as I am a business analyst, as I before mentioned.
Alright. What kind of job would you like to pursue in the future and why?
As I am really interested into my field, the computer science, I would like to pursue my job in this field only. That is the main reason I am going to abroad, to enhance my skills in data analyst, and I will definitely pursue my job in that field only.
What are the benefits of this job?
There are various benefits of this job. For a person like me who's really into coding and computer, I am able to polish my skills. My interests are being enhanced more and more on daily basis. So it's very interesting for me.
Would it provide you satisfaction?
Answering this question personally, according to my opinion, yes, it is very satisfactory for me. Even when I was a child, I was really into computer and all these gadgets. So my parents encouraged me to go into this field, and I have pursued my interest in this. And that's the reason I am doing it still now, and I would like to pursue it further also.
Let's talk about stars. Do you like watching the stars?
Yes, I definitely like watching the stars. I go out with my parents at a calm place once a month, and we just sit there and gaze at the stars.
What do you like the most about stars?
The feature that I like most about the stars is the way they twinkle. I admire them a lot, and they tend to fascinate me as well.
Would you like to move to the countryside? If yes, why? If no, why not?
Definitely, I would like to move to the countryside as it has very calm and composed environment, and nowadays even the villages have proper facilities available. So if given a chance, I would definitely like to move towards that place.
Alright, this is the end of part 1. Now in part 2, I will give you a cue card. You will have 1 minute to prepare and you have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes, and I can stop you before that as well. Alright, here is your cue card. This is your paper and pencil.
May I start?
Yes.
In today's contemporary world, every company tries to deliver their best services to their customers in order to gain revenue. One of such good services that I received was from one of the fashion designer. She's a really famous fashion designer and the one I look up to. Her name is Shubdeep Kaur Gill. She has an entire studio situated in Chandigarh, and I went there personally with my parents. We went there in order to get my dresses designed for the occasion of my brother's marriage. She gave me a really satisfactory response. Firstly, she called me into her cabin and she asked me what my expectations were on my clothes, and I delivered my ideas to her and what I'm planning to wear on my brother's marriage. Then she herself created those dresses and they were delivered to my home. But once I tried those dresses, I found that it was not up to the exact fitting that I expected. So I called her and asked her to if she could make much adjustments to that, and she called me to her cabin again. I visited there again, and she had a very welcoming atmosphere at that moment also. I told my inquiries to her and all the things that I did not find up to the mark. She changed my entire dress for me to whatever I was expecting. She set up a level that could be displayed into her designing, and it was a very good service for me, as she also gave me a complimentary dress for another occasion on my brother's ceremony.
Can I have paper pencil back?
Sure.
All right, in this part 3, I will ask you a few questions related to services. What are some jobs that involve working with customers?
If we are talking about working with customers, I think the service sector is entirely involved into that.
What are the qualities required for such jobs?
There are varied qualities that are required for this job. First and foremost, the person should have the exact qualification and should undergo the training. Apart from this, they should inculcate a zeal to solve the problem of the customer, and they should also have good communication skill.
Apart from these qualities, what other qualities are needed?
Besides the quality that I aforementioned, there are some other qualities as well. I would like to say that the person should be very calm and composed. They should have a patience, they should have a feeling of patience in them in order to deal with the customer in the situation of a chaos as well.
What are some services big companies provide to build their reputation?
There are varied services that these big companies provide to maintain their reputation and also to keep their customers with them for a lifelong period of time. They provide various exciting offers, coupons as well to keep their customers engaged with them.
Is there a difference between the quality of service provided by big and small companies?
Well, definitely there is a difference that these big and small companies provide. These small companies generally try to match up to levels of these big companies because these big companies have varied offers which they can provide to their customers, and their service is also very good.
Do companies need to focus on after sales services?
Definitely, in my opinion, companies should focus on the after sales services as well. For instance, if I am buying a mobile phone, I would prefer the company to be with me and to solve my issues even after a long time. That will inculcate a satisfactory feeling in me, and apart from that, it will also help the company to regain its customers.
All right, this is the end of your speaking test. Now I would like to give you your feedback. You spoke well in part 1. In part 2, it was good start, but when you were talking about that designer, you said, you told her that what you are planning, you said what I am planning. It would have been like what I was, because you are talking about a past event, okay? And in part 3, try to speak more. Though you spoke well in last question, you gave example also. Try to give example in last part. Your score for this type of speaking is 7.5.
Thank you.